If you want to save the passwords for websites or for applications on iPhone, then let us see how to do it. Now, if I want to save the passwords for websites, what I will do is I will open Chrome or any other browser. And then let me open this website, facebook.com. Because I want to save the password of Facebook account on my iPhone. And let me enter the email address, which is my Facebook username. Let me enter the password, log in. Now once you log into your Facebook account, you will get this screen where you are asked if you want to save your password in Facebook application. Now for me, I don't want to save the password in Facebook application, but I want to save the password in Google Chrome browser. So what I will do is, I will tap on this key icon here on the corner, and then I will select this option, save. And for this one, I will select not now. So what I have done is I have saved the password of Facebook application in my Chrome browser. So if you want to see, I can tap on this three dotted icons here. Go to settings. If I go to passwords, I can see there is facebook.com. And if I open this one, I can see there is a password. If I have to see this password, I can tap on this I icon here. And then if I use my face ID, I can see the password. Now this is for saving the password for websites. But if I want to save the passwords for applications such as Facebook on my iPhone, then what I do is I will open Facebook app. Then let me enter the password for my Facebook application. Log in. So I am asked here if I want to save the password in my keychain to use with apps and websites. So keychain is a place in iPhone where the passwords applications are saved. So if I want to save the password, I will select this option, save password. So once I have saved the password, if I have to see it, I can go to settings. I can scroll down and I can go to passwords. And I have to use my face ID or else I can use my passcode also. Now if you see, there is an option here, facebook.com. And if I open it, there is password saved for facebook.com application. So in this way, you can save the passwords for websites or for applications in your iPhone. But one thing you have to remember, if someone else knows the passcode to unlock your iPhone, then they can see the passwords that are saved in your iPhone also.